How to earn money quickly and easily in Nikki Live.
Hello guys! So maraming nagtatanong sa inyo kung gaano na patagal with Nikki, kung magkano yung mga na-earn ko, and paano nga ba maka-earn with Nikki. So lahat ng yan ay sasagutin natin dito sa video na ito. Just keep on watching. But before that, don't forget to follow, subscribe, and like the video after you watch it. Pag-uusapan natin dito sa video na ito ay kung gaano na patagal dito sa Nikki, magkano ang na-earn ko sa Nikki, paano nga ba kumita dito sa Nikki, and ano-ano yung mga activities or pwede mong gawin para kumita ka dito sa app na to. And yung iba't ibang ways, o iba pang ways para kumita with Nikki. And bakit nga ba pinili ko si Nikki than other streaming apps. Also, yung isa pa, ano yung mabibigay ko sa inyong tips para kumita dito sa Nikki.
How long have I been streaming in Nikki?
Honestly, nag-start ako dito last year, 2023. Pero hindi ako nag-focus sa Nikki because I have other streaming apps before. Pero by June or July, nag-start kaming maging active or maging regular because nag-start din akong maging coin seller by the month of July. So, by the month of July, nag-start ako maging coin seller. At the same time, nagkaroon din ako ng agency. So, nasa agency na ako that time. So, kailangan may mga requirements na kaming dapat gawin. Kasi responsibility mo yon as a host. So, unang-una na doon is yung pag-maintain ng beans mo to a minimum of 100K every week. So, iilan pa lang kami nun sa agency. Kasi yung 100K na yon is na-earn namin within 2 days, okay na kami. Within 3 days, okay na kami with 100K. So, in 1 week, nakaka 200 to 300K kami. So, na-withdraw namin siya every week. Before, ang withdrawal pa is once a week lang. So, ang cut-off nun is every Monday. Pag nag-withdraw ka ng Monday, marireceive mo siya sa GCash mo by Wednesday, sometimes maaga Wednesday. Yung iba, pag bank naman, Thursday. Maraming nagbago sa mga gifts, mga rewards, maraming nadagdag.
You can now earn by completing the tasks.
Na-earn din akong money here in Nikki. Nakabili ako ng sound card. Nakabili ako ng lights, ng mga lighting. Ito, ganyan. Ng phone stand, yung maayos na phone stand. And then, etong lamp ko sa harap ko, yung LED light ko. So, lahat ng yan ay from my earnings in Nikki. Etong taon lang na to, nag-apply ako as best quality live host. And luckily, natanggap naman. So, nakapasa naman tayo. So, thankful ako kasi additional din yan sa experience and income ko dito sa Nikki. Yung bills din, nakakatulong din kasi ako mabayaran yung internet ko, of course. So, yung mga personal things ko, nabibili ko na rin siya with the help of Nikki or with the help of my income in Nikki. For the question na paano kumita dito para sa mga newbies,
you can see the task rewards there and the event section at the bottom.
So, you can click that and check whether you completed your task for the day. So, you have daily, the live task, and the play task. Aside from that, you can check at the bottom the option for PK, playing the lucky gifts, and the any game. And right after you end your live, you have your data that you can see here, where you have your live duration, your gift income, your game income, lucky gift income. You can also see how many new followers you got and the audiences that visited your live. So start completing your live task for at least 3 hours every day.
Paano nga ba kumita by live streaming? So dito sa Nikki, maraming ways or paraan para kumita ka dito other than live
streaming. I've earned those amount by joining the Club OPK and winning the Club OPK and receiving gifts. As you can see here, there are a lot of gifts that I got during the OPK battle. Here are some. Amazing, right?
Another way to earn money here in Nikki is where we can invite friends and we can earn up to $14.5 per invite. At yun ay kung yung invite mo ay magiging isang live host din. Nakapag-stream siya every day for 6 days and for 1 month, meron kang makikitain doon sa pagla-live stream niya. So, an estimate of $14.5 per invite yun. What if pa kung 5 yung na-invite mo at lahat sila naging host? So, imagine na lang, diba, yung na-earn mo. And other than that, yung events, makaka-earn ka by joining the events or activities na given sa Nikki app. So, what else? Games. May mga games tayo na makikita nyo na pwede nyong salihan or laruin din sa inyong profile. Yun, pwede na kayong maglaro and pwede kayong maka-earn ng money by playing games. What would I say to a newbie or to anyone who wants to earn money and to make money here in Nikki? Masasuggest ko lang is, dapat consistent ka, dapat responsible ka, dapat alam mo yung priority mo as a host or as a streamer. Nikki is not a joke. As a live streamer, gagawin mo yung mga task, responsibility mong ma-reach yung 100,000 beans mo na task. Kung hindi ka magseseryoso, hindi ka magiging serious with the job or with your duty as a streamer, you will not earn anything here. So as a streamer, do your job, do the task, and earn money. So that's how Nikki works.
So that's it for today. I hope you learned something.